we had like a week long of practice, so we focused on a lot of different things. What we really wanted to zone in on was the midfield transfers. We wanted, when we got into circle, get those hard shots off, get those corners. So we really focused on that. I think we did a really good job of that today. It was good. We got to sub a lot of people in. A lot of people got the chance to show what they kind of haven't been able to show in games yet. So it was good to roll people in, the forwards, the mids, the defense. So it was good to have different people score, which was, so some freshmen got a chance to score their first goal, so it was pretty awesome. So our goals were try not to let any corners or goals. At least we got one of those, which was nice. They got a couple corners, but I think we just need to focus on just the defense and like where positioning wise and stuff like that. But I think we did overall a good job. So we've had, what, 4 games at home now? So it's been nice to be able to kind of get breakfast in the morning, and now we have to travel. So we kind of just have to refocus. When we're away, it's the same type of thing. Wake up, get ready for the game.
We rested a lot this week. I think it was really important to take advantage. Obviously our season stretched out this year, so taking advantage of the rest that we could give on the legs, and once we got outside, really just making sure we were keeping possession, playing smart hockey. Yeah, it was great. Obviously, that was definitely a focus of today, and kind of taking every minute as it comes, and everybody did their job, and they worked really hard off ball, which created those opportunities and circle penetrations. Yeah, no, it's great to have. I mean, we had our first 2 career goals with Liv and Soph, and getting people on the board, and Michaela kind of taking control of the corner unit. It was great to have other people besides Casey and Carly getting the job done. Yeah, you know, our defenders did a great job of, even when the ball did get into our defensive 25, kind of stepping up, marking in front, and getting it out quick so the goalies didn't have to do a lot of work today. Yeah, I think we're excited. Just a little change of scenery, get to Assumption. You know, we had a tough go with them last time, so I think we're excited to get on the road and go play them there.